And we're so happy that our park users can come to a reputable media organization like KCRG.
This viewer-submitted photo was all Chief Investigative Reporter Josh Scheinblum needed to start asking the tough questions to get the answers our viewers deserve.
We wouldn't have found it with the urgency that KCRG was able to shed and put light on that. That's great that we have local news organizations that can do that.